And he's got a wire around his neck that's attached to the barrel of the shotgun, which is placed right in the back of his head.
That sounds so horrifying.
Right? And then Tony is holding the gun, and the dead man's line is attaching the trigger to Tony's neck. So they're all kind of, they're in a noose together.
He's basically taking control of this guy's head.
Yeah.
So this guy who's dressed awesome with the mutton chops is actually a complete psychomaniac.
That's good, Nikki.
It's like, oh my God.
I think you're getting the tickle of true crime going on, Nikki.